Hello and welcome to the Church of St. Mary and Magdalene at Ridlington. The Church of St. Mary Magdalene and Andrew consists of this rather strange looking west tower. Originally it was intended to be a bellcote, but it took its present form in the 14th and 15th centuries. In 1903, the top half of the tower was repaired, and there's a plaque on the outside of the wall commemorating this event. The majority of the building is faced with local ironstone, which in the chancel and south aisle is interspersed with freestone bands. These square-headed, two-light clerestory windows are very much restored, or indeed in exact copies of the older ones. This porch was added in 1887. Much of the interior of the church was altered by the Victorians in 1860 with the rebuilding of the aisles and chancel, as well as all the fittings. The chancel arch and aisle arcades are all 13th century.
Here lieth entombed James Harrington, Esquire, the youngest son of Sir James Harrington of Exton, Knight, and Frances, his first wife, one of the daughters and heirs of Robert Sapcots of Elton in the county of Huntingdon, by whom he had 16 children, 9 sons and 7 daughters. Said Frances, deceased in September 1599, and the said James Harrington, deceased the 2nd of February 1613.
The tower stands almost completely within the nave, its west wall alone being in front of the west end of the aisles. This font dates from the 1860 restoration. The original Norman font lies in some garden nearby. Here is a Norman tympanum in the west end of the south aisle above the door. It depicts a winged animal, probably a griffin, and a lion facing each other. The Church of St. Mary and Magdalene at Ridlington.